Hopefully there's like a big long dungeon once we get in here. Looks like there is. Sweet. Got him.
Come on, really?
All right, Velvet. I think it's time you let us in on your plan for how we escape if and when the volcano erupts.
There is no plan.
What? Then even if we awaken the elemental Empyreans, we're still toast!
I'm not going to die.
Well, I'm super happy for you, but what about the rest of us?
I'm sure you'll all make it.
Don't you think you're being a bit blithe?
I doubt there'll be an eruption at all. We'll only be using the volcano's life spring to push souls into the Earth Pulse. I don't think that should have much of an impact on the volcano's activity itself.
Well, if you say so, that's a load off.
Aye. But the ancients also say that when the four Empyreans awaken, there's a great shift in the Earth. If they're angry about being roused from their slumber, I don't think a volcanic eruption is something we can rule out.
See? What did I tell you?
Really? I'm sure we'll be fine. If the volcano erupts, we'll just deal with it.
You're starting to sound like Velvet.
You look sure of yourself, but I'm still nervous.
It may be best to write up a will. Aizen, do you have a pen and paper?
Yeah, but I'm using them.
That's enough. You already know how this will turn out, right?
Oh, so you figured that out.
It wasn't hard. Besides, it's not like you have anyone to give a will to.
Oof, way to cut to the quick.
Alright, let's do
here
it.
I come. Let's go. Here, where am I fighting?
Left here and there, gather! Thermal skewer!
All stop! It's up!
Thermal skewer!
4-4! Hurricane! It's up still! It's going flash! But I'm this close! I won't miss! Form zero! Thunder! Right!
Where am I cut home?
Yep. 10-minute warning.
See this?
Thermal cover! Take that!
Not bad.
You too.
Okay.
On to battle.
It looks like no one is injured.
Okay. Let's continue. Game knows, like, all you're really concerned about is cat souls.
Always ready to fight.
Oh my God, I'm in life.
None who can resist my spear, it's so sexy.
I challenge you!
Damn.
I'll end this quickly.
$80K for hit. My Velvet needs to get it together.
I still need a lot of training.
I can fight you!
Hey, is everyone all right?
8 souls per character due to all the enhancements. God damn.
I'll end this quickly.
Stop running. Us playing as Magi Lu for a second, just out of complete randomness.
Yeah, spin spin! Whoa, what
Yeah.
Well, that about does it. Always be on guard.
Are you hurt? Can you stand?
I say, I don't think I've seen Magilu's second level 2 hidden art. Only seen Ascending Angel or whatever. I apologize if I sound like crap right now. I just got like some throat stuff going on. It's just not good. Making my voice sound all weird. You know, my voice already sounds weird, so. Damn.
I won't miss. Form zero. Thunder.
Be proud. You made me unleash my full power.
Don't get overconfident.
Go!
This fight is over.
Oh, okay.
I'll end this quickly.
Victory is ours.